Just ahead, travel in the blink of an eye. New technology is introduced to Canadian airports. That story and more are next.
Global News starts right now.
Tonight, off to Bosnia. The first wave of Canadian troops leaves Edmonton. Buckle up. A new campaign tries to drive a point home with Alberta motorists. Gaining strength. Tropical storm Isidore is threatening to become a huge problem. And dental phobias. That dreaded drill is on its way out, thanks to laser technology.
Global News at 5:30 with Leslie McDonald.
Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us.